Hey guys, my name's Funny and Gamer. Now, welcome back to Gary's Mod.
Oh wow, my cranes just got killed there. Did you guys see that?
Now, we'll be taking a look at the Friday the 13th in character and NPC key pill pack. Let's see if I can find the cabin. Okay, there.
So my flashlight doesn't die. Charge is
very low. Keeps dying. For a bit of an easier time, I'll be.
So we can see what my player looks like a bit more clearly.
And so
let's go into the pill pack.
Now there's multiple Friday 13th pill packs, such as Sabine Jason, Part 8, Part 7, and so on. I also do got two other pill packs, which is the Ignited Golden Freddy and the Granny pill pack. So we have Jason Voorhees Part 6. He seems to also be able
to. Whoa!
Which is pretty surprising. So, is there an alternative skin? I guess not. Anyways, I'm Jason Voorhees Part 2. I don't know why he's always equipped with Jason's machete. Pity, even though this version uses a pickaxe in game. All versions are able to go invisible, but this is able to jump. Unlike the other who's unable to, I'm pretty sure. Oh, so all of them can jump. So pressing R does nothing. Is this Outlast? I'm pretty sure this is Outlast. Here we have Jason Voorhees Part 3. Yeah. All of them are able to go invisible. So considering. You know, I'm in a slasher map. I can break down doors, I'm pretty sure, right?
Oh, you can have where he like breaks down the door.
Considering this is a short range weapon, you actually have to get up close to the person. Even though I can just open it, and players do have the ability to lock doors, or even barricade them. Around 25 damage. I'm not really sure. This wolf will not break. Oh my god. Driving off first person view and my Jason, you have. Anyways, back over here. Alright, so we're on part 9, Jason. So they can crouch. Part 8. Can't do any like air attacks, which very sucks. Which sucks. Then we have Savini Jason. We're still able to go invisible, but there's actually a bit of a delay. So he seems the other. Considering every Jason has a different chase theme, I won't bother going through them. So also, I've also got another Five Nights at Freddy's 3 restyled pill pack. Jeez, what's happening to my music right there? I guess this will also include more pills. Then we have like the Knight at Gold Freddy, who's walk animation. Pretty sure that's a glitch. Whoa! So pressing R doesn't teleport, but makes you float. Considering zombies are unable to damage me, let's go ahead and check them out. Unable to jump scare? That's the wrong jump scare. Then we have the granny NPCs. He's still unable to attack me. A spider who, oh my goodness, is big. Oh, I'm dead! I actually got killed by a ragdoll! I think that's ever the first time I've ever been killed by a ragdoll. So we spawn down here, the basketball court. Shouldn't be that hard to find our place. Oh shit, please tell me where we spawn. Okay, we're right. That's actually the first I've ever been killed. Well, there's a pill. We have the extreme versions for you. I'm recording a video! on you. I'm sorry! There's no difference except being much faster. Can't jump high. Me these extra kills. Red Bear? Oh wow, look at that animation! Another teleport angle. We have old screen Bonnie. When he crouches, he actually goes into his animation.
Where do you think you're going?
Oh wow, he had voice acting. Did you hear that? Oh, that is cool. Crouching down to reveal me. The noise timing on my beat when I ran by. The timing on the noise though was too perfect.
I think I hear someone. You can grow, but you can't hide.
Springtrap doesn't have any voice acting, apparently. Yeah, but we surely know he can crawl through the fence. Do you have any idle animation? Oh, that's cool! He actually looks around. Just sits there. We have an old model in the back room, sitting deactivated. The old Spring Bonnie model. Yeah, he seems to be very old and broken. I'm gonna approach that thing myself.
1,000 wizard gnome. Oh, I'm gonna hear it again.
Red bear.
Do they have different jump scare noises? Yeah, they have different jump scare noises. Oh, they have, like, it's how he opens and closes his hand. So, how about spring trap? Everything the same? No, still sticking with this FNAF 3. Okay, so these are two extra characters. Then we got the two glitchy kid, old pill packs. Packs who models seem to be very older than usual. They aren't able to jump or go invisible. Or teleport. They don't have any. Whoa! Seems like their ability to teleport is slightly input delayed. Seems like most of their actions are input delayed. So let's see if we can jump scare. That's a first. Just, I actually never had that happen before. Let me see where it landed. Oh, there it is. That's actually the first time I've ever done that. So to avoid that from happening again, I will place down a tracking camera, as tracking cameras don't get knocked out of their spot. There's the purple guy who just waves. These kills are actually extremely unique, as they have a kill range. If I go here, I can jump scare. So only spring bonnies have the voice actor.
Yeah.
I do have Friday the 13th characters. Oh, there's the Friday the 13th game NPCs. So we have AJ Master New. The design seems to be directly freaking don't turn on me. He seemed to be ripped directly from Friday the 13th game, I'm pretty sure. Honestly, I don't know. We have FOMO John. He moved out of the way. But it seemed to be worked. He's also come as player models, but I don't use player models. Because that's often. You got DB Comic. So they do have skins, which seems to be alright. Do their alternative outfits. Then we have a fox. Pretty neat. Then we have the Jason models, which you've seen already, which seems this is part 5 Jason, if you recognize him. Then we have Jason Voorhees X, the only one that wasn't given in the pill pack. It's nice to actually see him down in on a NPC form without him trying to attack him. We have Jenny mining those. There's an ah. Oh, my flashlight keeps dying. Then we have Kid Jason. Oh, we have the one when he drowned. Forward. Savini Jason. So let's go look at Tommy Jarvis. Seems like you can have a shirtless version of him, apparently. An alternative.
Gosh, let me turn off the zip back real quick.
We have game NPCs. These which should toss in a few new ones, though which seem to have no difference whatsoever. Except looking very different. Unfortunately, there's no hostile version of them yet. Jason, why do you run? Jason Borks, why do you run? Considering that, here they are. Oh my gosh, I completely forgot to load them before recording this video. And my flashlight died at the perfect timing. So, it seems like this guy didn't know how to set up a player models fully, so they're just simply separate skins. Except the Jasons, apparently. Tommy Jarvis and then Tommy Jarvis worked. Well, we got the Granny Spider in place. The even freaking Slendrina? What's this? Oh, that's a claw. When going into third person, doesn't open. The weapon chasing the machete seems to be exclusive. Let's go ahead and head inside. I'm surprised I kept the corpses. I don't know if Jason Voorhees 3 has his unique skin. No. I'm pretty sure if his mask gets shot enough. One thing I do like is having where the doors are able to be broken at any given time. Okay, which will allow you to barricade. Barricade doors. Put in front of the door. Player comes in. Oh my gosh, that door is stubborn. At least the only way. This one is far too dark for me to continue my showcase. So I'll go ahead and return to flat. Prepare for a long loading screen. For a bit of a little help for continuing these. These little stories, I'll be looking for players as to someone to take control over another character. Such for example, Puro or Dr. K. And they take the role as them. As they need to stick with Puro. Puro and me. And must stick with the personality that I help him with.
Multiplayer, there's going to be a lot of history and secrets in the virtual lab. which, if you see my video on the virtual cabin in Friday the 13th game, you'll know what I'm talking about. It'll leave you guys to figure out what you have to do in order to complete the virtual lab fully. As long as it used to. As I was just waiting patiently. Let's point through, there's actually no Friday the 13th weapon. Which is very surprising, as most pill packs actually use. Oh, hello, what's this? Oh. Chainsaw.
So Tommy Jarvis is in the game. The game doesn't have any notable differences. Don't walk off. I feel like this design looks a bit more detailed than the one in Friday the 13th game. Which, how many of these see me in this hostile? So it's still seeming as a natural to see. Alright. Since I'm in a brighter map, using my player model in pool. Doesn't mean it was my avatar, the player model actually shrunk slightly. It's just me, probably. Anyways, we have part 6 Jason. Killed me. Okay, so obviously they're still going to attack me. Wow, they're actually really Nope, still recording. Can I at least finish this? Okay. Still dies in 2 minutes. Still 500.
Boy.
I want something with it's going to unit plus. Okay. Maybe the elite. It takes about 5 hits for a normal player, or will you even need health? Yeah, he regenerates health. How about you? No, he's not regenerating. So, him regenerating health is going to be a bit of an issue. Hey, I'm not even ready. So you can actually penetrate through his shield.
Yeah.
Shield, which is very surprising. Oh, so right clicking on an object allows it to track it. Oh, let me see. Oh, that's interesting. So I can have it. Have it watch pure if I want to.
Yeah.
Man, Look how big he is.
As it even performs, and then deactivates.
There's a bit of carnival music in the background.
Hey,
sure enough, I don't know what
time here in Fred family is going.
Hey,
like, look up. How can I see who he is, dog?
And the noise that played, it really kind of made me jump.
Grow, but you can't hide.
Hello. He's cool.
You can grow, but you can't hide.
Sleep. That is so creepy.
Hey, sure enough. Good time here at
Fredbear's
family,
da da da. So he kind of puts his hands on the back of him. Oh, Rolf!
Oh, no. He's not that character. He's running at the speed of sound.
Where do you think you're going? You can run, but you can't hide!
Come on, you have no falling animation, you just kind of default.
Oh wow, your regular self lizard self doesn't run very fast. Just didn't have a falling animation. Holy crud, he's fast.
Yeah.
This feels, oh wow, the final man is actually finished. This is actually really about the same speed she walks. Runs. Cool little thing it has. However, the pill's still a work in progress. Yes, and don't really have much to offer. Yeah, but I'm pretty sure this one has a fall.
Yeah.
I know a few of these pill packs actually have falling animations. So let me pin,
Yeah.
I was wondering when it would make that noise. Considering now I got each of the Joy Creation Pill Pack characters, because I might as well show them off. Not in character order.
You know, they ignited Freddy, who's the first out of all the ignited. Oh, I almost had that in the sink. So let me check it.
Like, all characters can walk, run, and then even more visible.
Yeah.
quickest out of all of them. Is she floating off the ground? No. Ignite the fox, can't go invisible if I can do that. Maybe I can hide a golden Freddy, who seems to share the same animations as regular kind of Freddy. Anyway, now he has to go to the seventh stage. Stage which seems to be his aggressive state. Able to attack. I like when he stands idle, how he kind of floats. It's there all ominously. That's such. The name of the creation. You kind of see for a brief moment, he kind of gigantic, and then he shrinks down. Don't know what caused that. I like how his icon is actually animated. Yeah. But try spawning in world, it's just a missing texture. I don't know why, but you actually have to choose to collect them to be able to get rid of them. I don't know why. Anyways, they showcase them. Considering every one of them has a jumpy and a falling down. He's the only one with the unique animation. And although he attacks a bit slower than the rest of the Jason. And it's considering each of them does 25 damage to hit. We see that this Jason perhaps has the slowest attack. One thing that can make this kill pack scary is if you use it in a dark area. Player could just hear footsteps and surprise, surprise, for Jason Voorhees attacks. One thing in using this kill is he attacks very slow. I just hiccup right there. I spawn this in the world, so it's just gonna be invisible.
Yeah.
I'm not mad. Maybe these nulls,
yeah,
seem to be very glitchy. Such as missing animations. They are able to teleport slightly. Really faster than regular pills. And they're still able to kill him. In the spring trap, we seem to be lacking in the animation, which. His delay is slightly longer. His kill range is still a bit weird.
Yeah.
Considering these are extra models. And you're stuck in a running state. Hey, these kills. So let's actually have a bit of comparison between the two Jasons. So I'll go ahead and see if the soundtracks are disabled. I guess we don't interact with them. guessing these pill packs don't interact very well with each other.
Yeah.
No, it's even this pill pack much larger than predecessors and can see variation. However, you're not invincible as Jason, this Jason. Seems like you play a random chase theme. Like that one's from Outlast. Strange, I actually clicked it and it worked. Yeah, the day shift that plays player model. That flings at you.
I should end the recording here or whatever. Oh, let's watch this. This is too fast. I don't know if this is faster than boxing. Here, I'll keep running and choose this one.
Yeah.
It seems slightly faster. I'm just gonna move this all around. Frenzy. How are you doing? I'm gonna come up there. can't run in this way, you. No, we can. Still so much to be done if you don't have a W. Run very fast, but jitters a bit. Went pretty quickly.
Yeah.
Oh wait, that's the wrong film. Runs pretty quick in this pickle. Well, so it does this pill.
Yeah.
It moves very slow in this pill. Apparently due to him being so big. Well, they do have swimming animation.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna quickly nuke over here. See them take a dip in the water. It's just not. It's just exploding. See? They have a swim animation. But it only applies if they're deep enough in the water. What attraction would that be? He's funny. No. Only attraction would be so much. How about, attraction puppet?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool, he has a falling animation. I don't know how to end this video. So I'll end it with a bang.